Hey guys, Matt here from Wrecked Brewery. It's been a while, so I just wanted to check in with you guys. It's been a pretty busy summer, so we'll talk about that in a second. But first, this has been in the fridge for quite a while, probably a month or month and a half now, I guess. Because it's like, again, it's been pretty busy. I wanted to review one of these and I didn't get a chance. This is the Hoppy Bunny Brown from none other than Nate Pico from Under the Table Brewing. So let's get into her. Got a nice hiss on that.
Cool.
Oh yeah. Looks like that's a pile of conditions, so we'll leave the rest of that behind. Trying out Das Boot again. I love seeing nice carbonated beers in this glass because you could just see the bubbles rising up from the boot. Pretty cool. It's got a nice hop presence to that. And being a brown ale, I'd expect it to be pretty malty too, so we'll check that out. Cheers. Very nice. I really dig that. It's got a nice, I've made a brown ale before and you can definitely get the malty character that you would typically get out of a brown ale. With this one, it's also very hop forward. So it's got a little bit of both. It's, you know, usually when I taste a beer, you know, the pendulum swings one way or the other. Usually it's more on the hoppy side of things or it's more on the malty side. This is both, actually. So I can really taste the malts there and really get a lot of the hop too. That's the downside of the boot because it traps some air pockets here. And so sometimes you'll get that whoosh that comes out of the glass here. That's what just happened there. It could have been bad. Try drinking out of this thing sideways. Yeah, that's better. It's also very carbonated, so that's definitely helping along with that. But yeah, so what we've been doing. So we've been a couple of vacations. We went to Disney World for a couple of weeks, a couple of day trips around here. So it's been pretty hectic. Work had me switching my schedule around, so I was working during the daytime for a while. So that just threw everything out, threw a loop. And then lately we've been getting some things done in the house. Replaced a couple of appliances and just some other just random things around the house. I also took a trip up to Pennsylvania to visit some family. That's where I'm from. So even down here in South Carolina, we now have one of my daughter's friends. She's been staying with us for the summer. So we did it last year too, where we swapped kids. Only this year we didn't swap kids. We just stole one. So, we'll be taking her back before the school year starts. Let's see, on the brewing front, not really a whole lot going on because it's been pretty busy, but I do still want to brew my wheat beer. I plan on brewing a 10-gallon batch, splitting it. So, you know, part of it, half of it I'll do the watermelon wheat, and the other half I'll do that lemon shandy that everybody's been asking me to make. I've had quite a few requests on that one, so I'll do both. Let's see, what else has been going on? So my brother is thinking about moving in here temporarily because he's out west and he wants to move back east with family. So we have room here, so we'll take him in for a month or two so he can get himself settled. And cost of living down here is a lot better than it is in Pennsylvania, so we'll have a decent start there, I think. Other than that, guys, that's really it. There's really not much. I just wanted to say hi to everybody. I've been watching everybody's videos and just realizing that it's been a while, I needed to get something out there. So With that, I will leave everybody be. Maybe I'll have a little bit more information next week, but for now, that's it. So cheers, and have a happy Homebrew Wednesday. Take care.
She just arrived too.